I'm sure that many Russians are upset about what happened. It was not pleasant. This gaffe yesterday, the flag being removed under the spotlight of cameras. It was not nice, but we meant no harm. I understand that many Russians are upset, and for that, I am truly sorry. We never had any bad intentions.